We are surrounded, and they keep coming. I was out there. The AK-47 put through back here. But I still keep fighting. And the Vietcom come in and they kick my body, and suddenly I feel, oh, I'm still alive.